Hi, Happy New Year to everyone. January month is my birth month, so I'll teach you how to sing a birthday song in Danish. You probably hear this a lot of times when you have a birthday or when you attended a birthday, so they would sing this song to you. Or yeah, it's good to know, because if you're going to attend a birthday, then it's good to be able to sing along with the song. So it depends on who's celebrating the birthday, because the name of the celebrant is part of the song. Yeah, and also depends on if she is a male or it's a female. So, yes. Okay, so I'll just first translate it. E day, e de divine spouse's day. Example, it's me who's having a birthday. E day means today. And Fools' Day is birthday in Danish. Hurra, hurra, hurra is like yehey or yahoo, something like that. And then the third line is hen elahun, means she or he. If it's a he, then it's a hen. If it's a she, then it's a hun. Sikat. Sikat sai means sure. Sikat means sure in English. Ingewa, a gift. Gewa means in English is a gift. Fo means she's going to receive a present. Fo means get or receive. Fo in Danish. Sam hun ha unskil sai means as she wished or as he wished. Unske means wish. Io means this year. O in Danish, in English is end. A-N-D. And daily chocolate. Daily means, daily literal meaning, literal translation is lovely. But if it's about the food, daily chocolate means it tastes good. It's a good food, something like that. So chocolate, you know, that's chocolate in English. K is cake. K in Danish. And then the next line is Vosmila hen eller hun. How she smiles or how he smiles. Vo ehenglel. She's happy. Yeah. Glel means happy. Hora, hora, hora again. Or hora, hora again. Means, yeah. Men dene day. This day. E also ra. Ra means nice in English. For yeme, because at home. For for means in English is because. Yeme is means at home. Venta means waiting. Is waiting or yeah, is waiting. Mua o fa. Mua means mom in English. Fa means in English is dad. So mom and dad is waiting at home. Because at home, yeah, because mom and dad is waiting at home. You know, when they speak in Danish, it's like reverse. So yeah, and then you will just repeat the last line of the first line with daily chocolate. Okay, yeah, daily chocolate. Make a till. So it's just the same as the first line. And then the third line, third stanza will end. Oh no, hon yen fa skolin go means skolin, the school. Go means walk, go. Hora, hora, hora again. And then, soske hun yem ohole fest. Yem, as you know, yem is home. Yeme means at home. Hola means hold. Fest is party. So, so he or she should skel means should. So he or she depends on the sex of a birthday celebrant, if it's female or male, will hold a party at home, or yeah. And then ovem daka mame samges on, and who will come with a guest, with some guests, you know. Guest means guests in English, and kama means coming, is coming, or yeah. For daily chocolate mekeyatil, it's the same as the first and second stanza, last sentence or last line of the first and second stanza. And then the last but not the least in the stanza means is this till slut viroba hoit iko, means in the end we, till slut means at the end or in the end, vi means we in English, roba means shout, yeah. Hoit means shout loud. Iko means inquire, means you will shout all together. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah means, yeah. I don't know what's the meaning of Gil, G-E-D, I don't know. And then the name, Lenga Liumo. So, Lenga means long, live means live, long live. It's like, long live, it's like more years to come. Like you're wishing the birthday celebrant. Yeah. Osin unske offult fo. Offult means full up, literal meaning filled up, like that. So it's like all the birthday's wishes should we, that all people or all the guests who sing the song wish that the wish of the birthday celebrant will be fulfilled. Yeah. Yay! I'm done. And then we're going to sing it. Okay, so I'll sing this. Idei e de divine's fuses day, hurrah, hurrah, hurrah. Hun siket sai in gewa fo, sam hun hen uns ka sai I o. O daily chocolate hele o mekeya til. Bos mila hun vo he, o e hun glel. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah. Medene deye o sora. Foyeme venta moa fa. Me daily chocolate hele me keya til. O no hun yem fa skolen go. Hurra, hurra, hurra. Suske hun yem o hola fest. O vem da kama me sam guest. For daily chocolate hele me keya til. Till slut vi roba hoit iko, hurra, hurra, hurra. Gil divine länge liwe mo, o sine unska uffufo. O daily chocolate helme keya till. And sometimes at the end of the song, they shout hurra. Depends on how old the birthday celebrants. But sometimes if she's too old, or if he's too old, like for example 20 or more than 10, I don't think they shout hurra 10 times. I think with the kids, for example, if it's just 2 years old, then they rob twice hurra, like hurra, hurra, something like that. So, but I think if you're like, you know, more than 10 years old, then probably they would just shout 3 times hurrah. So yeah, that's the birthday song in Danish. I hope you learned from it. Bye bye.